got a crush on Russia. Feeling a lot of pressure, trying to be his best girl, you know what I mean. And Russia catching feelings, trying to keep it low key, but things are getting heated, making it a scene. Neither wants to confess, cause they're immature kids, waiting for the other to take initiative, trying to force the other to confess. And this tension is building up big, let this cold war begin. Russia pulls all the girls at school, Moldova, Estonia, and others too. The US is jealous like Elvis, a fool, can't help falling in love with the Soviet U. She don't want her Russia to flirt with the others, she needs a method to keep him contained. She asks her friend Kennan, a real one, for answers. He tells her a strat that is biggest of brains. Russia will never break and confess to US if he got another chick to fall back on. So US has better get more protective and limit Russia's interactions with the other nations. US throws a house party and goes out, invites everybody. Free pizza and drinks on me, an instant boost in popularity. She clever and so sly, now all the girls are on her side. She waiting and biding her time for Russia to admit he likes her. She's a fine girl and knows it. She assos the boy marshal plan till he cracks, but he's smarter than that Warsaw Pact star. Party with his own friends, won't come off as desperate, keep his feelings secret. It's a stalemate they'll never date, just play the stalking game, spying via social media and flying YouTube planes. But one day her plane gets shot down, the US is exposed. She double tapped a picture on his Insta trying to scroll. The platonic relationship they had carefully crafted was now in danger like Jenga blocks that were about to go crashing. Mr. Khrushchev begs US to say it's just a mistake, but Ike refuses to lie, both getting flushed in the face. It looks like it all might go down right here, but the truth is that both of them feel quite scared. This tense situation will go on, but I can't fit the whole story in this one song. They end though in mutual friend zone forever, then again that's probably for the best. Containment, Marshall Plan, U2 incident, the Cold War was such a drama fest.